Attorneys for the American Civil Liberties Union say a pending lawsuit over children being handcuffed by a school resource officer in Northern Kentucky has resulted in fewer instances of that practice. The organization found only one case in Covington Elementary Schools in the past year. That's where a student was handcuffed as well. The ACLU and the parents of two Latonia Elementary students sued the Kenton County Sheriff's Office in 2015. That lawsuit, by the way, is still underway. And the